We have a strike call to start the ball game on this April 26, 2017. It's Violet Cheney at the plate. Easton Francis on the pitching rubber. It's the Northern Adirondack Bobcats visiting the Northeastern Clinton Central School Cougars. Right here, right now on viewer-supported hometown cable. That's fouled and out of play. Temperature 68 degrees when we shut our vehicle off. Big contrast from 24 hours ago. I was here thinking about doing a cross-country meet. Temperature in the upper 40s. Strong winds from the south. And raining. Cheney goes down swinging. They bring up Hannah Jock, the center fielder. And one out. Bobcats and Cougars on hometown cable. As good as it gets. Hopefully we'll have another one of these tomorrow with the baseball teams. Keith Rebidoux calling the balls and strikes, and Irish John Ireland umping on the bases. Are your officials? We said 68 degrees, sunshine, a beautiful day for baseball. Let's play two. Hit back to Francis over to Carter. So let's look at that Cougar defense as Keisha Pupor steps in. Pitching is Easton Francis. Her battery mate is Caitlin Houghton. At first base, Kayla Carter. Second base is Brianna Forkey. Shortstop is Gabby Dumas. At third base, it's Ellie LaFountain. Here's the pitch. Strike. The outfield left to right, Brianna Garand, Hannah Gordon, and Abby Sample. Non-starters are Katrina Emmerich, Sydney Barrier, and Katie Kraft. On deck is Emily Perrier and Britt Gilmore to follow. So we didn't cover that track meet last night, just with the rain and the wind. Had no way to keep our camera dry. Because in some sports like this here, if it was overcast, raining, windy, I could try to find a position with my back to the wind and protect the camera with an umbrella or something, but with the track meet, it's a 360 degree event, so I gotta be able to look in all directions and can't do that and have my camera survive the ordeal. There's a ball hit to the left side, fire to first, will be in time. So a good play by the shortstop Dumas to get the out. We have three up, three down, nothing across for the Bobcats. We're going to the bottom of the first, scoreless at Northeastern. Looking at the Bobcat defense, you've got Emily Perrier on the pitching rubber. Kira LaBarge behind the plate as Hannah Gordon steps in to lead off for the Cougars here in the bottom of the first. First base is Britt Gilmore, second base Kendall Bush, shortstop Keisha Pupor, over at third base is Grace Thum. There's a bunt. Over to first, in time. Good play. There we get off the rubber there. Can't see the mound. There's no mound in softball. Way to get off the rubber there by Perrier. Now Gabby Dumas, shortstop, steps in. Oh, earrings. We'll have none of that. Okay, Thum gets rid of her earrings. The outfield left to right, you've got Violet Cheney, Hannah Jock, and Monica Charlin. In the batting order, batting for Thum is Anna Brown, and we have Madison Mitchell as the only non-starter for Mary Sexton's team. There's another bunt. And that's going to be a successful one for Dumas. And Carrie McComb is the Cougar coach. She's being assisted by Rick Dumas. So I'll bring up the catcher, Caitlin Houghton. She'll get the signs from Coach McComb. That's high. And a stolen base attempt, and Dumas is going to be in there with an SB. baseball, softball season is particularly short. And we're trying to just miss off the plate. Trying to get as much coverage as we can to our local teams, and it's tough, tough, tough. I have a few things that strike. They're going to keep us away from some events and. That's a base hit. Dumas held up a little too long on that one.
Kendall, get it to M. Okay, everybody's ready.
Those runners at the corners, and we'll look for a stolen base here. But we have things like Clinton Community College graduation and dance recitals that are cutting into some of these events. No throw. Houghton is in at second base. Ball.
Take that fastball. You're like, let's go. Come on.
Pitch from Poirier. Chop to the left side. Clune's going to come to first. No.
Out of play.
She gets home. Ireland said back to third, but she was at second. So.
Try that off, girl.
Not sure. Well, our angle looked like the. Looked like the ball was reachable by first baseman Gilmore, but from her reaction to it, it looks like it wasn't anywhere near where she could field it. This is Easton Francis with two runs in for the Cougars and a runner at second. And one out. Oh, that's trying to figure out who's missing here. Kaya McComb is not here. That's low. Strike. Three. Strike three. Two down. Francis goes down looking. Now Brianna Guerin, the left fielder, will step in. We're at the bottom of the first. Bottom half of the first with strike one. The Cougars leading 2-0.
Good lead.
Off the handle. Drops in. A little group single, Texas League single. Guerin shaking her hands. That's one of those that hurts when you hit them. Here's Brianna Forkey, second baseman.
As soon as it's up, you're gone.
Runners at the corners will look for the steal.
Up.
And it'll be second and third.
That's the one.
Brianna Forkey, let's go.
The runners at the corners, very seldom will the catcher throw down to second with the runner at third base. Two and oh. Pitch from Poirier. That foul into the crowd. That's high. That's probably 3-1. Yep, it is. 3-1, two outs. First base open. Pitch, fouled off. And nice running catch by Gilmore. Ended up carrying it out of play after the catch. Went to third out. Nobody's going to advance on that one. So, two runs, two on, two left, that is. And Cougars lead 2-0 after one full here on viewer-supported hometown cable. Pitcher Emily Perrier going to lead off the top of the second. They're team down 2-0. Here's the pitch from Francis. That's in there for a strike. On deck is Britt Gilmore, then Anna Brown, and Kendall Bush in the hole. Just missing. 1-1. One pitch is taken first. Ball two. Must be off the plate. Well, 2-1 pitch gets away. That'll be ball three. Not sure if there's any wet spots out in the outfield, but considering the amount of rain we've had, field looks in pretty good shape. Ball four. LePrier always looking to get two if she can. She's on at first. Well, Britt Gilmore will step in. Anna Brown on deck.
Infield in two. Or outfield in two.
Things are the first offering. It's going to drop. It's going to drop. Perrier. Get a late read on that one. Shouldn't want to be doubled up, but that was obvious. Maybe a second or so before she took off. That was going to fall in. So the potential tying run is on. Now Anna Brown is at the plate. Now we'll move the camera over. There's the on deck swinger Kendall Bush is between us and Brown. Oops, let's get the camera up here. There we go. That's in tight. Perrier's going to move up to third, and we'll have runners at second and third as Gilmore also moves up a base. So two ducks on the pond. Potential tying run is at second base. Nobody out here for the Cats in the second. Pitch from Francis. Off the plate. It's a comebacker.
Get there.
Play to first. Just in time. Good arm on Dumas. Dumas. Firing that to Carter. Good arm there for Dumas. So it puts Gilmore at third. Perrier scores. Give Brown an RBI. Kendall Bush steps in with Kira Labarge moving on deck. That's a pretty set all the way. Bush with the RBI single teeing off on the first pitch. And that makes it 2-2 with one out. And the potential go-ahead run on at first for the Cats. And Kira Labarge at the plate. And Monica Charlin moving on deck. Pitch to Labarge. Gets away. Oh, scoring and throwing position. And we're going to get to a dry ball there. Get a dry ball.
Let's go, Kira! Let's go, Kira!
Come on, Kira! Your pitch! Your pitch!
Huh. Nice set. Right. Nice set.
Come on, Kira!
Let's go, Kira, let's go.
Ball. No advance, Bush stays.
Let's go, Kira.
Come on, Kira.
Let's go, Kira, let's go.
Protecting the plate, fouled off.
Come on, gotta protect here. Step and drive.
Two balls, two strikes.
Go, Kira.
Strike three, looking. The barge goes down looking, and Monica Shawin will step in now with Violet Cheney becoming the on-deck batter.
Let's go, Monica!
Come on, Monica!
Bring Kendall in, let's go!
Strike at the knees. So it's two outs. One on, 2-2 the score here in a second. Strike right down the middle. Beautiful pitch from Francis.
Come on, Monica, choke up here, protect.
Anything close.
Strike three.
Good swing.
Oh, better to go down swinging than looking. And we're going to go to the bottom of the second. 2-2 the score.
Grace and Keisha, come here. Hustle.
Got a bunt. I'm assuming she was in the proper area. Once you get here, you're supposed to be running in foul territory. That's why that little line is there. Extra line in foul territory. So Ellie LaFountain reaches.
Down.
And it brings up Abby Sample. LaFountain steals. Already
back up the throws here.
Bottom of the second.
Here we go.
Hey, Abby.
Ready?
2-2 in the bottom of the second. Pitch from Perrier. Ball. Ball. Top of the order on deck.
Come on,
ball four. Well, Sample will draw the base on balls. She'll go to first. And gets us to Hannah Gordon. And the pitch, high, ball one. Two on, nobody out. Perrier delivers, ball two. Pitch from Perrier, it's away, both runners will advance. So it'll be second and third. Probably a 3-0 count. That's fouled. Look out. Look out. Get up there. Get out of the way there. Look like Kieran Gilroy, isn't it?
Not killing it, still. Okay, not killing it. Put the bat on it.
That's it.
3-1.
Okay.
There you go.
Currently have a green light on the 3-0 pitch. Now it's 3-2. That's fouled. Another payoff pitch. Swinging a miss. Yeah, strike
nice
three.
Good hold, Kira. Nice.
So Gordon goes down swinging and brings up Gabby Dumas, who bunted her way on back in the first inning. It was only an inning ago, so.
Gabby, back in the box.
Oh, it's
high, right?
This is her next at bat. Here in a second. She wants to bat every inning. One out, second and third. Hurry, winds and delivers, swing and a miss. Houghton on deck, Carter to follow. A two.
Now look at a third.
One and two the count. And a pitch from Perrier.
Up. go.
That's fair ball. She's looking at it.
Hold it.
She was looking for it to go foul. Sure, Coach Dumas will tell Player Dumas to take off. Don't worry about fair foul, just run to first. That's a natural tendency to to look and see if that ball's going to be fair. So one out. Bag's full now. Obviously nobody scored on that one. And Caitlin Houghton at the plate. Good stop by LaBarge. Good play there by LaBarge, keeping that ball in front of her. Actually kept it in her glove, I think, huh? We'll go ahead, run at third base. That's going to be a foul ball.
Girls, we're helping here. Come on.
Carter, in up hitter on deck. That's up to the left side. Thune's going to come to the plate just in time. Just in time. What a bang bang play that was. Her foot was on the way down, but she is out. Good play there by Thune to get the out. Two down. And she not only got the out, she got the go ahead run. Carter lays off a high one. Two outs, bases loaded.
Leave it up there. Come on.
Clean up hitter at the plate. A line shot and Carter comes through with a base hit. Two runs or score. And two runs score. And it was a left fielder, Cheney, did a smart thing there. She hit the cutoff. She didn't worry about trying to get that runner at third. Here's Easton Francis, Cougar pitcher. 4-2 now, our team leads. Two outs, first and second here in the second. Swing and a miss.
Hey, hands down to the ball. Okay, let's go.
There's a strike. That's low. Nice stop by LaBarge. Here's a payoff. In tight. Francis draws a walk to reload the bases. She'll make her way to first, and Brianna Guerin, the left fielder, will step in for the Cougars. Cougars leading it 4-2. Pitch from Perrier, high. No place to put her.
Deep breath, find the groove here, 10.
Perrier's going to have to make her a hitter. Or at least a swinger. Ball 2-2-0. Nothing tempting on those first two. That one just missed. Just missed. 3-0. No, Guerin should be taking all the way. Strike called. Brianna Forky on deck. In tight, ball 4. So give Guerin an RBI. As Houghton scores. And second baseman Brianna Forky steps in. That's a base hit right down the right field line. That'll score.
Get it in.
Only one. Two outs. Francis looked like she was just trotting there. She should have been off on the contact. Not sure if she could have scored. The ball wasn't hit that deep. But I don't think she took off on contact. I think she lost track of the fact that there were two outs. That's popped up, and LaBarge couldn't get a bead on it. So Arlie LaFountain is going to step back in. She led off the inning, so she's the 10th batter of the inning. So that's four runs in this inning for the Cougars. They got three on, two outs, one at the plate. So that's 6-2 Northeastern.
Protecting our.
Come on, Ab.
Back to the bat lead.
That's high. 2-2. Abby Sample on deck. There's the pitch. That's ball three.
Oh,
another payoff pitch. Wines delivers way high, ball four. So Francis will score on that one. She was off and running that time. With the payoff pitch, she was halfway at the plate when the call was made. So we have a timeout here. Cougars have scored five, and they still got the bases loaded here in the bottom of the second. Well, Abby Sample at the plate. She looks at ball one. Ball in the conference at the pitching rubber. Foul off.
I like it, Ab. I like it.
Foul off. It was at second. That was a good hustle at second base. Forky looking to score on a base hit. She's taking off as soon as she can.
Good eye.
I think it's 3-1, and a walk would force in another run. Pretty good delivers. Sample was taken on that one. Here's the payoff pitch. Popped up, the barge over, can't get there in time. Didn't get much height on that one. Foul tipped off LaBarge's helmet. So somebody answer the phone. Hello. Somebody answer the phone there. I definitely hear something ringing. Got to get your attention. Strike three, LaBarge hangs on to it. So that was 12 batters, 6 runs for the Cougars. We're going to the third inning with Northeastern leading it now 8-2 over the visiting Bobcats. It'll be the top of the order for the Bobcats. Violet Cheney will lead off the third inning with their team down 8-2. Here's the pitch from Francis. Strike one. Cheney gave it that. I don't think so. Shake of her head.
Not you.
Protecting the plate.
Don't reach.
Strike two. So Francis ahead 0-2. That's ball. Ball two. 2-2. Jock on deck, Pupor and Perrier to follow. Top half of the third, and a beautiful day in the
last
half.
Everyone's ready.
There you go.
Off the plate, ball three.
Let's go,
So after going 0-2, it's now 3-2.
Come on, Bobby.
Pitch from Francis, slung on, drilled through the left side, a base hit. Cheney, the leadoff single. That'll get us to Hannah Jock, the center fielder. Oh, stolen base.
There you go, Chase. She's there for your Hannah. She's there. She's there.
Come on, Hannah.
Stolen base. Up top, Carter over, and catches it and stays in play.
Let's go, Keisha, come on. Come on, Keisha.
One out. Now Keisha Pupil, the shortstop, to step in. And Poirier will move on deck. She takes the first pitch, hits it into center field. And it'll be, oh, they're going to send her. Oh, an RBI single for Pupor. As Cheney scores, she was on her horse. She was racing around. Here's Emily Poirier. Ball one, then a steal of second base. Delivers high. That's another ball. That one there is a little dirty, I guess. Keith thinks it's fine. He puts it back in the bag. Doesn't ask anybody to dry it off.
Come on, everyone else. Come on, here you. Come on.
Come on, you got it.
There's a shot by Poirier. If I hit a first, we'll get her. Advances the runner to third. So two outs. And Britt Gilmore, the first baseman, will be the batter now.
Come on.
Here we go, Ethan, right here. Hey, normal depth, let's get
the out at first. Okay. Okay, nothing fine. Foul ball, strike one. Three in the top of the third, Cougars leading the Bobcats. On the nicest day of the season thus far. Third out. Third out is grabbed by a center fielder, Gordon, for the out. So it takes us to the bottom of the third, 8-3 Cougars.
Move in 10 to 12 feet. You're ready for the bunt, Keisha.
Okay, Pupo is now at third base. Poirier is at short. And Anna Brown is pitching. So Thune has been moved out of the defensive area. Nobody covering first.
Kendall, you gotta cover.
Looking out for the bunt. Gordon gets on. Hit to Poirier. She had no place to throw. They had the first baseman covering the bunt and nobody covering second. Here's Gabby Dumas. Stolen base.
Get it!
Okay, ladies, sliding around out there in the mud.
All right, be ready.
Here we go, seven.
This is Dennis at the plate. That's out of play. Up the middle, base hit. Ladumas. So Gordon scores. Makes it 9-3. Caitlin Houghton is going to be the pitcher. There's Houghton. He's got a high one.
Oh! No, good call, Kira. Good call. Here we go.
No.
One stop only.
Loomis at second base.
Come on, Kate. Let's go, Kate.
Strike.
There it is. Looking place to first.
Come on, Kate. Check two, go one. Go in.
Center, left field.
Go, go.
Good job,
Violet. And a stay put.
Good hustle.
Well hit ball. By Houghton.
Check two, go
one. That's one out. And first baseman Kayla Carter, the batter now.
11 is late last time. Go.
Hit to the left side. Nice pickup by Pupor over to first. It's going to be wide and out of play. And we have another run crossing for the Cougars. Dumas will score. And Carter on the overthrow goes to second base. So that makes it 10-3. And Easton Francis will be the batter.
Help yourself, 12. Let's go, girl.
Pitch from Brown. Ball.
Get it back to Anna. Here we go, ladies. You're talking to each other. Here we go.
Off the handle. Grab that second. That was Bush making the catch. Two down. And Brianna Guerin, the left fielder, stepping in.
Everybody's ready.
Brown delivers, just missing, ball one.
Here we go, Anna.
Sixth batter of the inning. Strike. Two in, one on, two outs, one at the plate. That's hit to left field. Could be interesting. It is caught.
Great job.
What is that? Number two, Cheney, Violet Cheney. Making the catch. So, two runs for the Cougars. 10-3 Northeastern after three full here on viewer supported local television hometown cable. Anna Brown at the plate. She's going to lead off the top of the fourth for the Bobcats. They're trailing by 7-10-3. It's a short one off the glove. Dumas good arm, but not going to find there. Brown reaches.
No
And Kendall Bush, second baseman, is the batter. There's a pitch from Francis. Ball.
Come on, Kendall!
Let's go, 1-4.
Strike 1-1.
Come on, Kendall! You're in there! You're
part of it, Abby. Good job! Go, Kendall! You got it!
Come on, Ethan, girl.
Take it!
To Dumas. Safe at second. Whoa! Close one at second base. John Ireland says she's out. So two down. And Kira LaBarge, the batter.
Go, Kira. You got it.
Good swing. Good swing, Kira.
Come on, Kira.
Strike one. So Dumas going to Forky on that one for that force just in time, according to John Ireland. Foul ball.
Not you.
0-2 the count.
Let's go, Kira, let's go. Hit it like you can.
And the pitch. That is a blind shot to left.
Down, that's down.
That'll be first and second. Oh, Monica Sharon, the batter. Top of the order to follow. Oh, Sharon up. First and second, two outs. Francis delivers, hit to the left side, Dumas will go to third for the force. So nothing across for the Bobcat. That's all, it's two outs. Excuse me. Excuse me all the heck. There's Violet Cheney. Excuse me, it's only the second out.
Good eye, good eye.
Come on, Violet!
Two outs, first and second.
Go, go, go!
That's going to be trouble. Francis turns and goes to third. Face it, face it, third.
Let's go, seven. Come on, Hannah. Let's go, Hannah.
Come on, Hannah. Base hit here.
She got the advice from the bench to go to third. I thought she was going to have to play it first. That loads the bases. Hannah Jock.
Nope,
ball one. Holton keeps it in front of her.
Come on, Hannah.
Little bags full, two outs. Bobcats need a hit here. And there's a shot to second for the first. In time, so nothing across. They leave them loaded, and we're going to go to the bottom of the fourth. We're halfway through this one with the Cougars leading at 10-3. All right, we have a base hit to lead off the bottom of the fourth. That was number six in your program, Brianna Forkey, leading off here in the bottom of the fourth. And for you on the phone, I'll call you back next half inning. Bye. Trying to get a phone call in here between the innings, and the last half inning was a long one this time here. They were kind of quick about it. Oh! Forky steps in to second base. Pitch to Arlie LaFountain, and we got Sydney Barrier on deck. She's going to come in for Abby Sample. Ball.
Three balls.
go.
Strike. Off the plate.
No.
Ball four. So that's first and second. Nobody out. And Sydney Barrier stepping in for the first time. Ball.
Hold it.
Okay. Oh, made a good try.
Sid,
both runners advance.
Let's go. Come on, Sid.
Ball.
Come on, Anna.
Okay.
Right here. Right to Kira.
Let's go.
Right to Kira.
Lefty Brown delivers. It's missing. Top of the order, Hannah Gordon on deck.
Bring it up just a touch, Anna. Just a touch. Here we go.
3-0 the count. Pitch to Barrier. Strike call. Ball four.
Nice slide, Bree.
She was not forced in. She had to. That's why there was a play. There was runners at the corners. The bags weren't full. Actually, it was second and third. So she was not forced. So that's why they had play on it on ball four. So that loads, the hitter loaded the bases. And Hannah Gordon's up. Another run is in for the Cougars. We have runners at the corners. And we're going to have runners at second and third. Nobody out here in the Cougar half for the fourth. Strike. Two strikes. Ball. One and two. Gabby Dumas on deck.
Battle four. Let's go.
Good effort by Poopor.
Good try.
Ball.
See it.
And the pitch to Gordon is fouled into the crowd. Souvenir for a lucky fan.
Hannah. Come on.
Right here.
Let's go.
Home.
Uh-oh, late jump here. She's going to score. Gordon scores. Barriers at third. Pitch to Gordon. Ball. I think it's a full count.
Two balls, two strikes.
3-2.
On third, it's open here, right? Come on.
Payoff pitch, fouled off. Nobody out here in the bottom of the fourth. That's a base hit. Well, that's an RBI single. Cougars have their hitting shoes on tonight, and Dumas is going to step in. Three runs this inning. Makes it 13-3, Cougars.
Here we go, seven. Like last time.
Gabby Dumas at the plate.
Up, 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 up!
Ball one. That was a ball. The bat was pulled back before the ball reached the plate.
Level, Gab. Good cut. Level it off.
1-1. Still nobody out.
Just like last time. Rock one here. Let's go.
Well hit ball. What a nice catch. She did tag. She must have tagged. It didn't look like she was on. It didn't look like she tagged here. They got a field before the next pitch. Bobcats are not appealing it. They're not appeal it. Wow. Caitlin Houghton the batter. So break for the Cougars. It's out number two.
Up, up, up.
Run scores. That's two outs. Two well hit balls. Pamela Carter, the first baseman, will step in. Strike one.
Hey, no bad habits, right? Come on.
Let's see. Seventh batter of the inning. So it sounds like four runs in this inning for the Cougars. Oh, two pitch. Ball. Pops up.
Gotta go.
Brown grabs it. No, dropped it. Fair ball.
Good try.
Fair ball. So Carter reaches. Keeps the inning alive and brings up Easton Francis. The Cougar pitcher. She's the eighth batter of the inning. Pitch from Brown. Strike.
Place the first, ladies. Here we go. Nice and clean. Here we go.
Foreland makes it 14-3.
Help yourself, Paul.
Bobcats are showing one less run for the Cougars than what I'm showing here. Cougar book is official book. I haven't checked with them. Foul trip. One and two the count. Pitch from Brown. Ball two. Carter advanced to second base.
Here we go, ladies.
Right, good line drive here, 12. You can do it. Come on, girl.
Finish the play. Break the first.
Hit to the right side. It's going to be trouble. So the first will not be in time. Carter advances to third. Sue. Two outs. Runners at the corners.
Okay, here we go, Kat.
And Brianna Guerin, the ninth batter of the inning, steps in. Brown delivers. Strike one.
One, two, three. Right here.
It'll be second and third.
You
No.
Good timing, Bree. I like that step. Let's go.
Dirty ball.
We have a towel if you want it to dry it.
Way high. Carter will score. So that's 5 runs this inning. It's 15-3. I believe it's a 15-run rule after 5 innings or 4.5 innings, depending on who's ahead. So 15-3. Strike called.
You've seen it, okay? No doubt about it, 5. You can do this. Let's go.
Pitch to Garen, foul tipped.
Good battle, be ready for the outside, okay? Foul it off. What you gotta do?
High fly ball to center field. And she'll be in at second. So run number 6 scores, make it 16-3. And Brianna Forkey, who led off the inning, is up at the plate. Brown's pitch is ball one, just off the plate apparently. April 26, 2017. Oh. You got a high offering?
Yes.
It is caught. And right field by Sherilyn for the out. 16-3 Cougars after 4-4 here on Viewer Supported Hometown Cable.
Good swing.
Swing and a miss. This is Madison Mitchell at the plate. She is hitting for Poopor apparently. Hitting for the number 3 hitter. Strike. We're in the top half for the 5th. That was strike 3. Well, Mitchell was down looking, and Emily Perrier at the plate. Takes the ball. Britt Gilmore on deck, Anna Brown to follow.
Good eye.
Good eye, Em. Hey, you know what to do.
You know. Ball. Well, it goes 3-0, so it's ball 4.
Who's after Anna?
Perrier reaches on the walk. Gilmore steps in with one out and one on. Team down 16-3, according to my score sheet.
Go, Britt.
Strike.
Thanks, Pat.
Popped up and out of play.
Come on, Brett.
Oh, Brad, those are good swings. Good swings. Straighten it out.
Hit it out there.
Come on, Brad. Brianna, charging if you need to, right?
A line shot to right. Oh, not caught.
Watch it drop. Watch it drop.
Double for Gilmore hit down the right field line.
All right, come on, Anna, bring him in.
Now Anna Brown will step in. Kendall Bush on deck. With one out.
Let's go, Anna, bring him in. You can do it.
If you want to do the ball, tell us.
Foul tip, strike one. Strike two.
You got it, Anna. You got it. Nail it out there, Anna.
0-2 pitch, ball. Holton keeps it in front of her. Using her head on that one. Using her head to keep it in front of her. Pops up. Dumas grabs. Two down. Now Kendall Bush with Kira LaBarge do up next.
Go, Kendall, bring him in. You can do it.
Hit back to Francis. Goes to first for the out. So after getting runners at second, third with one out, the Cats strand them. And we go to the bottom of the fifth. I've got a 16-3 score. We just might find out if that's accurate before this next half inning is over. All right, we're in the, where are we? Bottom of the fifth, Arlie LaFountain. There we go, Arlie LaFountain. Leading off bottom of the fifth. Up by 12 or 13, so we may find out before this half inning is over if there's a 15-run rule. So it's ball four, the fountain goes to first. Now it's Sydney Barrier. And Katie Kraft on deck. She'll bat for Hannah Gordon. Pitch from Brown. Strike called.
Come on, Anna, you got it.
Bat moving, girl, bat moving, let's go.
Barrier takes it low. Three and one to count.
Come on, Anna, you got it.
That's strike two. Nice pitch.
Swing it close, right?
Full count.
Close.
And a payoff. Foul ball. Without the second strike on it, she may have taken that one, but you don't want to be caught looking. That's low. That's ball four. Barrier. Not sure what to do here. Drop the bat and go to first. So now we got Katie Kraft stepping in. And Dumas will be on deck. So Kraft the bat for Gordon. So two on. No, oh, is there one out? Nobody out. Nobody out. Two on. And what are we waiting for? Should be all set. We're set.
Come on, Katie girl.
Swings at a high one, strike one.
Sooner.
Pitch from Brown. Whoop.
You need a new ball, Anna? Anna, you need a new ball?
That's her pickoff move. That's called a ball. A balk. Illegal pitch. Runners advance a base. Illegal pitch. I assure you it was not deliberate. It will slip through my fingers. Play. Foul tip.
Hey, got sooner, right?
Oh, is it 1-2 or 0-2? One ball, two strikes. That illegal pitch is called a ball. Sun's peeking out again. That's nice. Oh, Gordon lays off that high one. Looks like Gordon, excuse me, Kraft. Kraft lays off that high one, so it's count even at 2-2. Ball three.
Yep,
what are they doing stealing home here? Safe. Big lead and they're stealing home. That's 15, 12, 14, 12, 16, 17, 4, I believe. 17-3, I believe. Here's the pitch. All four, so Kraft walks. And if I am right, Barrier could represent the potential winning run, or the 15-run lead. And if I'm wrong, then Kraft would represent that 15-run lead. Duma steps up. She steps up in the batter's box there. She's even with the plate, looking to bunt. Here's what that means. Be no throw, Kraft will go to second base.
Yeah, come on, baby, let's go.
Ball. Bobcat fans aren't happy with that steal with the big lead, and I can't blame them. Comes a point in the game where you stop stealing. Oh, she went around on that one. One and two.
Let's go.
2-2. Houghton do up next. Looks like her on deck. That's ball.
Nothing.
Full count, first base open.
Come on, seven, relax, let's go.
Here we go.
Put it in play.
Pitch to Dumas. Ball just missed. That loads the bases. So now here's Houghton. And Carter on deck. One out. Way high. Alright. I would put that to be 18-3, but nobody is indicating that, so. Could be I was wrong. Right.
Time everything a little, okay? Hold the hands, even if you don't use them. Hold them. Come on.
Pitch to Houghton.
Ball.
Drops in, it's a base hit. One run scores. Cougars have a courtesy runner now. Emmerich has come in to run for the catcher, Houghton. You can have a courtesy runner for the pitcher and the catcher. Carter steps in. Another stolen base for the Cougars. Head to the left side. Oye fires to first. Gilmore fires to the plate. And now Easton Francis is up.
You got it right here.
This is the seventh batter of the inning. One on, three in. So that's
Here we go.
19-3 going to my book. Deck is Brianna Guerin. Strike. Line drive back to Brown. Double play, so maybe the Cougars scored four then. But they, I thought there were two outs. We're going to go now to the sixth, maybe. We'll see. Looks they are. No 15-run rule, apparently. Looks like the 15-run rule is going to kick in here. So that'll be it. So the Cougars defeat the Bobcats in game's over. 15-run rule. So that's the way it was. In they're ready to bat again. 18-3, they're saying. Which at 15, I got 20-3. I got even more. 19-3. Oh, whatever. Whatever the score was, the Cougars win it with a 15-run rule, and that's the way it was in CVAC Varsity Baseball. Bobcats at Northeastern Clinton on this April 26, 2017. You're watching viewer-supported local television, hometown cable, win, lose, or draw. TV worthy of your support. Thank you for watching.